to talk about NLA Chopper right now, but I'm just talking about any nigga that's not trying to take me serious or any bitch serious. It's getting on my nerves, bro. Like, I feel like you niggas is just dirtball, trash ass niggas, and then be trying to fuck the same bitches to use us to get back at the niggas you really mad at. And then it's crazy because Marissa called me yesterday. Like, you know, your BD tried to pull on me, and then I pulled away from him, and then he... Long story short, my nigga. Remember when I was performing at that fucking show? That Jayla fashion show? Speaking of Jayla, we love her, bless her heart, but she got nothing to do with this. But, you know, I think in LA, Chopper was there because he was supporting Jayla, because that's Jayla, nigga. Or, I don't know, long story short, niggas ain't shit. Niggas is niggas, and niggas is niggas. And then, long story short, Jayla was just with Marissa. I don't know. Basically, it's a lot of little fuckery going around, and I want to clear the air before shit just, like, play out as if, like, niggas really winning or the bitches are. Which one? Because niggas is just niggas. So, we got tea time with the baby mamas today. And we just got tea motherfucking time. So, Marissa, tell me something real quick, because what happened? Tell me something real quick, because what happened? Where the fuck is this bitch at? The baby getting his diaper changed. He's good. He's all right. Team Jay. Jay's over here being team mom. Just pray, Sean. I am praying, but it's like, Blueface personally be out to get me. He know damn well he don't want to fuck with Marissa. He just want to fuck NLA Chopper baby mama because NLA Chopper just mentioned me in a verse. He said something, Krishan missing teeth. So Marissa called me like, you know, I try to walk away from your beating, he just pull on me. Starting to think this nigga Blueface gay as shit. He makes shit about niggas. Who can all agree he gay? Hey, Papa. He alright. Jay taking care of him. We just took a stop because we had to change him and all type of shit. But y'all got me fucked up. So... Yeah, he trying to get at me. And then Marissa was like, I fuck with your BM. He has whole tendencies. And he trying to do this weird shit with Sexy Red too. I ain't gonna hold you. He tried to pay Sexy Red to hop on a verse with Jaden. Knowing damn well Jaden diss track is against me. Knowing damn well me and Sexy ride for each other, and that's my sister for real, from another mother and father. So he tried to politic in the industry just like. Bro, somebody pray for Blueface, bro. He need prayer. He need help. So sexy called me on some real nigga shit. Like, hey. You know your nigga trying to pay me to hop on a verse against you? Huh? For real? She's like, I don't even play that, Krishan. Like, I don't even play that. But if you was cool with it, go up. But if you ain't cool with it, what the fuck is going on with Blueface? So all these bitches calling me, asking me about my BD. What's wrong with him? He gay. He a better baby daddy. So I'm gonna go live with one of the... What is wrong with these niggas? Marissa.
Yes, ma'am.
Congratulations on your baby. You're a queen.
Thank you so much.
So what happened at the Wildin' Out shit? And it's so crazy because my episode ain't come up yet. Like, you know, I go on there, but I go last. You know, they save the best for the motherfucking last, nigga. With the Nick Cannon shit.
Yeah. So,
Tell me what happened at the Nick Cannon shit. Well, I'm not there.
He just pulled me to the side and he was just asking.
In front of everybody?
Yeah. Well, yeah. He pulled me to the side. He asked me what my name was. You know, I just told him, like, I'm not interested. You know, I know your baby mom. He was like, how well do you know her? He was like, can you call her? I was like, yeah. He was like, call her. And I was like, my phone is locked up or whatever. And I was like, and plus, you know.
You can call me. We got each other's number. That's the funny thing.
And I was like, and you know my baby daddy. And so he was like, who your baby daddy? And I told him. And he was like.
You know who your baby daddy is.
And he was like, well, how
you
old is
your baby? You online crying about this stupid ass nigga that's playing with you. Right. Everybody know who the fuck your baby daddy is.
Right.
So go ahead, Marissa.
So he was like, well, how old is y'all kid? And I was like, 3 months. And he was just like, so
you baby gonna, 3 months too.
He was like, so you gonna choose my baby mama over me? And I was like, yeah. And then he was just like, I went to walk off and he pulled me. He was like, don't walk away from me like that. And I was like, I just looked at him like, this ain't that fool. Like, me and my baby daddy.
Was he drunk? What did he smell like, Henny?
Yeah, he was drunk, but at the end of the day, like, me and my baby daddy not even on that, but, like, I'd be loyal to a nigga that, you know, I wouldn't even do that to my baby daddy. So it's just, like, I don't even know you from
you
a train of pain,
me,
but
baby.
I follow you, so I don't do that shit.
Say it again?
Like, we follow each other. We might not have, like, a real relationship like that, but at the end of the day. So, yeah, that's not me. If I fuck with you, I fuck with you. I don't want nothing behind you. That ain't me.
I'm just trying to realize why this nigga's out to get me. Like, I don't know why he out to get me. He's just using bitches. He's out to get me, he's using bitches. And it's just getting on my fucking nerves because you try to use bitches, but you kidnap my baby, You disown the baby, you're exposing that baby dick. Do the world know what your son dick look like and he's 3 months old? Do you know what that feel like? No.
I don't want to know what that feel like. I just had to go through that. Like, I don't want to know what that feel like. I feel enough. I don't want to feel more shit. I already got niggas playing in my face and shit. When it comes to bitches, like, I'm no.
Well, that's that. I'm tired. We all tired. Good night. All right. Good night.